say that if it's not, there can always be that, you know, excuse to say, hey, you know, it wasn't working right when you were playing with it. So you might have not lined it up. Sometimes if you just keep messing with it, spend a few minutes on it, you'll see. It seems pretty decent. What we need to figure out is
That's what's happening. Detect this people.
Take 7 hours to save a video that's an hour long. Thank you all for being here.
Everybody knows about the CIA trafficking cocaine under grade.
Thank you. what the program is supposed to look like if the monkeys aren't jamming. When you see the seconds changing as they are, as I move the mouse. So the picture's not changing. It's possible that the monkey's still behind the scene, but yet this is something that, you know, on this end, it's not what is usually expected. Normally, when you go to move this mouse, you get this waiting symbol, and you don't see these seconds moving like this. So right now, the computer's freed up. It's acting very convenient. And we're going to keep documenting, because even though other people might not choose to spend their time protesting, now, someday, they might. Greetings, all peers. So this is saving the sound file. We've done some more adjusting. The 17.7. Getting ready to save the 18. It's really more like the 100.
What do we got here? You bet.
Not that we couldn't do a better job without the monkey. But the monkey did allow us to make some improvements that we might have not done with the monkey. For example, we had some songs on here first that we're going to close this protest with. But now looking at, we've been able to add some music that's more productive. So we're probably going to assume that the monkey realizes this. And this may be the reason why the monkey's not acting at the moment. As you can see, these seconds changing as you scroll through, an indication that the monkey has relieved its efforts somewhat. It's still probably monitoring the activity, but it's no longer pinging it as much as it was before. Describe this. Now, there's still some errors in this. There's duplicate sound in this part in particular. This was an area where the, I don't know if it was an FBI or whatever this lady provocateur was doing. The monkeys were not, they were playing with this. They obviously were probably trying to protect this woman. And, you know, eventually the tricks run out. I mean, how many provocateurs do they got?
The document, the monkey, and this crash. After 99%, this crash.
Greetings, all praising the king. Crash is still offering $1,000 cash money to anyone that can assist to identify these monkeys. Ras has purchased some new equipment and talked to some so-called professionals. It seems that the monkey is infiltrating from the sky. Recently, a faggot has been paid by the Pentagon to put another satellite in the sky. What are these satellites being used for? It is obvious who the enemy is. Future, all these devices, including vehicles, will be made to be external and manipulated. Now, the scapegoat is China, or somebody named Russia.
got here?
So we're giving this another try. We have basically reconstructed the video. This is all new work. And most of these are raw files. This is, let me say it, but we already fixed this. So, we made some improvements. For example, switch off use. I also had to add some sound throughout. So, I'm going to save it. The last one that we saved was short. It ended right here. This was all in the same bar. It ended right there. So we'll try again. This is the most recent update to the pedophile rally. We hope this isn't the only pedophile rally we get a chance to protest. And we eagerly invite the pedophile to return. These are all the cuts we have made to fix the monkey. I talked to some kind of a computer expert who claims, say, it could be this and that. We know better. The monkey made these machines so that the monkey could access them. And the monkey is trying to see your daughter naked. Who is the monkey? Well, start at the Pentagon. They're the one taking orders from the Rothschilds. Recently, they just paid a faggot to put a satellite in space. But these are all mostly raw files. There's still going to be some corrupted files. The visual is going to look blotchy. We've decided to leave that to show the stains of the monkey. This is our form of DNA proof that the monkey was here. These are the adjustments. We've been busy doing other things, so we haven't been able to finish this week. But we're going to record what we've done. These are all sound files that we're putting. Now, interesting, or maybe not so interesting, is this pedophile 24 video. That was the latest we saved. This was from yesterday. Actually, it just finished 7 hours ago. It started at 9:30 p.m. and it finished about 1, almost 2 in the morning. And it's only 4.89 gigabytes. So something's weird because we've added a lot of extra visual. If we look at the pedophile 22 video, 4.91. So if we're adding visual, it shouldn't go down. We've had to learn that's the first thing to look at here. If this video is unable to be saved and these changes aren't made correctly, we may have to bring this to a location for someone who considers himself an expert, so at least we can get some documentary about what's happening. If there's some kind of a malware, then maybe they can remove it. Ross would be very happy if the monkeys were not behind the scene. But unfortunately for us, that's the case. The monkeys have latched on and they're sucking. They're intent on sucking their way to the top. I'm going to try to save this video again. It's going to take another 4 or 5 hours. And then we're going to see if the monkey is still active.
So this is a part that
it keeps disappearing. Show that the sound for that part was eliminated, as it is right here. We just had to add the visual, and the audio is not in sync with the visual, so we line that up and immediately proceed with this section. Now it's kicking in at this part, but there was a moment of silence, so we're going to check this as well, like directly before this, and see if it's also silent. This is what happens when you have to continue to correct, you have to continue to go backwards. Now that looks like it was also the visual was mostly, it looks blotchy. So again, we'll probably have to go and change this part out. If we just come in here and mark to where the picture changes. Right here. Goes in. Get the exact spot. Right here. We'll have to find that piece and place it in. Sound.
It's being deceived. You're being deceived in the ticket.
visual, the best thing to do is narrow it down is, to just a few blocks. And then, we can move it, line it up, and expand it from there. Instead of trying to, line up a whole big block and scrolling. If the software was working normally, you can scroll through it and the picture will change as you scroll, but because it's being jammed, it's stalling. So the easy way to deal with that is just cut it, small piece, and narrow it.
What do we got here?
So we'll just document again. These are some of the changes that we've made. We just finished adding some pieces on the end. We also added some new sound, pulled some files out to do, with the operators. And we've added some things to make it a little more interesting, as well as switching the picture up off and on. If this video was made a week or two after the protest, as most of it was done and uploaded, then this work you wouldn't see. It's been difficult, but worth it for the monkey, because we made significant improvements. And once it's finished, it's done. Seems like we'll never get this video done. So the latest stain by the monkey has to do with the sound again. Whereas, at least in this section here, the sound has been destroyed. So this was the last one that was saved, and here's a raw file. It's on mute, but take it off mute.
He called about because he could see.
Once again, the corrupted file.
He called about because he could see.
Sure how much of it is corrupted. Let's try this part here.
Because they manufactured.
That sounds all right. Let's see. So it could be just this part that the monkey wiped. So this is kind of how it goes. It's usually something every time. So we also had the video 26 that was corrupted in the same part. Shouldn't be too terribly difficult to fix, but we're basically going to have to do 26 over and 27, because 27 was the one that we 26 was the one that we crunched to make 27. These are some of the adjustments we've made over the past couple of days, I guess. We had a lot of changes. Unfortunately, the computer crashed and we lost those. We started over, we did some more. We had saved 27 earlier, 4 hours ago. We also did a Dolby DVD 2 hours ago. We noticed that is obviously corrupted as well. recycle that, lose that one, and we just saved a 28 sound 4 minutes ago. We're gonna check that to see if that one's correct. We also know that the timing has been thrown off in certain parts. It's close enough this time to let it go. So here's the part.
He called him out because he could see. He could see what the results were.
So that's good. And there's some distortion. So let's do a little more adjusting. As you can see, the computer's miraculously freed up at the moment. So we'll take advantage of that. We'll do some adjustments. Particularly this section here. So that you don't hear that distortion noise the monkeys have put throughout the video. It just sounds like a little clicking. So we'll turn this down and we'll mute it. But we can't mute it. Alright. We turned it down and we'll turn this one. This one's already turned up. Leave that up, and we will play it, see what it sounds like. Got it. Basically, we've got to get to this song. This piece here, bring it to the end of this piece, cut it, mute it, also cut this second bar, mute the first portion, and then we're going to bring the volume down slightly for this area, which is the raw file. See how that transition is. Pretty good. we will make sure the sound's down, and it is. Open up all the areas and save it again as a sound file. Looks like pretty normal when it starts out. The problem is when it begins to slow down, that's when you have to be careful. In this experience, if the video is operating normally, it's not being manipulated. Doesn't mean they probably don't have the capabilities to. But they could be busy greasing.
What are we?
Now, we'll come down, get rid of pedo 28 sound, and insert 28 2. Straight up at the moment. Unfortunately, what happens is. You can hear the little clicks in the first part. But you shouldn't hear them in this part. And that's how it should sound. Alright, so we've got that part fixed. I'm not sure, there might be some other areas that are problematic. But we'll go ahead and save this since it's freed up. And the problem is, once we go to save it now, the monkey may come in and make the changes. Actually have the sound file down, so instead of using this talk, we're going to mute it and the whole thing, double check, make sure the sounds. That's pretty bad. So we may have to do some final sound adjustments. But the sound is completely off here. Because the file has something going on there. Basically, gonna have to fix that. So what we'll do is get rid of this file. Or you know what? I got an idea. We're just gonna go and we're gonna take this off mute, and wherever the sound stops, we're gonna add the sound to this section. This
So let's just get rid of this file. Not sure why it was overlapped, but we're not gonna worry about it. Mute this. We're gonna unmute this.
Don't realize.
Gonna save another sound file because something was strange with that last one. Seems like they just don't want your video to be perfect. And it's not. Because every time you have to make changes, it messes with the flow.
What are we?
It feels like it's going to be good enough. And one day, if we can identify who these monkeys are, we could be able to make a video just like normal people. Right, we're gonna save this one just like we did all the others. MP4. We're gonna override 27 because the sound was off. Replace it. And this should take maybe 4 or 5 hours. If it does, we know that there's probably something else we'll have to change. But if we can save enough of these videos, you can also take the pieces that work and then combine them. Looks like I'm saving normally. This is the pedophile 26. It's approximately an hour. All this time it's been taking 4+ hours to save. Now you see it. Thank you. finish saving those two pieces. Yesterday, started this one, 11:46 p.m. It was finished 5 hours ago, almost 5 o'clock in the morning. That was pedo 28. And what we did was we saved an additional one for backup using pedo 28 muted plus pedo sound 28.4. And what we're noticing with both of them, we can just start with pedo 28, which was just this, what you see here, saved. So whatever changes we had to make this time, that's what you see on the screen. We used pedo 24 as a base. We added some raw files. Now, if we place pedo 28 on top and mute everything, all the other bars, we are experiencing more clicking sounds throughout. Here's an example. Now they're throughout the entire video. We're just playing one. So, may not sound like much to some people, yet it's obvious to myself. If we take the file or the program that was saved from, what you see on the screen and play it, you will not hear that. Now there are some leftover ones from before. We've tried to correct some of them. Although we basically reconstructed the video over many times, they continued to be introduced. So we will go ahead and save this again and see if it's there. Wasn't so-called expert, someone who had owned two computer stores, consulted with about a week ago and was told to free up some space we had done in the past. So we did so some more, and we're continuing to do so, put the files on CD. And yet we do have 15% last time we checked this morning. We're going to free up some more files, but this is something that has happened in the past, regardless of how much memory. We've had videos work with only 1% memory, and
what do we got here?
Videos corrupted with more memory. This is 28.5. Saved 1 minute ago. Putting that in somewhere. Check, make sure it's at the beginning. The visual is has been manipulated as well. It's still there. So it's being placed there as we download the sound. It's not there. This one we just saved, open it up, mute this one. There it is. The good thing is we've saved plenty of sound files. These are all sound files. We even have one from way back in November. Most of the video was done actually in the summer, August. So it's a dilemma, you know, because if we want to drop this video, it's going to be not so perfect. It's going to be monkey stains. So what we're planning to do to counter this cyber war is to document, as we've done, that these monkey stains.
It takes so it almost seems like we'll never get this video done. So the latest stain by the monkey has to do with the sound again. Whereas, at least in this section here, the sound has been distorted. So this was the last one that was saved. And here's a raw file. It's on mute. I'll take it off mute. Once again, the corrupted file. I'm not sure how much of it is corrupted. Let's try this part here. So this is kind of how it goes. It's usually something every time. So we also had the video 26 that was corrupted in the same part. Shouldn't be too terribly difficult to fix, but we're basically going to have to do 26 over and 27 because 27 was the one that we 26 was the one that we crunched to make 27. These are some of the adjustments we've made over the past couple days, I guess. We had a lot of changes. Unfortunately, the computer crashed. We lost those. We started over. We did some more. We had saved 27 earlier, 4 hours ago. We also did a Dolby DVD 2 hours ago. We noticed that it's obviously corrupted as well. So we're going ahead and recycle that. Lose that one, and we just saved a 28 sound 4 minutes ago. We're gonna check that to see if that one's corrupted. We also know that the timing has been thrown off in certain parts. It's close enough this time to let it go. So here's the part.
He called him out because he could see. He could see what the results were.
So that's good. And there's some distortion. So let's do a little more adjusting. As you can see, the computer's miraculously freed up at the moment. So we'll take advantage of that. We'll do some adjustments. Particularly this section here. So that you don't hear that distortion noise the monkeys have put throughout the video. It just sounds like a little clicking. So we'll turn this down and we'll mute it. But we can't mute it. Alright, we turned it down and we'll turn this one. This one's already turned up. Leave that up, and we will play it, see what it sounds like. So
gotta, basically, we've got to get to this song.
Get up the roof and into the brook, knock out there, and then go to the brook, down the plant where we're getting. The spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he has appointed, me.
This piece here, bring it to the end of this piece, cut it, mute it, also cut this second bar, mute the first portion, and then we're going to bring the volume down slightly for this area, which is the raw file. See how that transition is. Pretty good. So now we will make sure the sound's down, and it is. Open up all the areas and save it again as a sound file. Now that looks like pretty normal. When it starts out, the problem is when it begins to slow down, that's when you have to be careful. In this experience, if the video is operating normally, it's not being manipulated. Doesn't mean they probably don't have the capabilities to, but they could be busy.
What are we?
Now we'll come down, get rid of pedal 28 sound, and insert 28-2. Now, the straight up at the moment, unfortunately, what happens is. You can hear the little clicks in the first part. Shouldn't hear him in this part, and that's how it should sound.
Get up the rate!
And so, we've got that part fixed. I'm not sure, there might be some other areas that are problematic. We'll go ahead and save this since it's freed up. And the problem is, once we go to save it now, the monkey may come in and make the changes. We actually have the sound file down, so instead of using this talk, we're going to mute it. Double check, make sure the sounds. That's pretty bad.
Get
and the sound is completely off here because the file has something happened. And so since we've got something going on there, basically we have to fix that. Let's get rid of this file. Or you know what? I got an idea. We're just gonna go and we're gonna take this off mute. And wherever the sound stops, we're gonna add the sound. This section. So we've already got sound. So let's just get rid of this file. Not sure why it was overlapped, but we're not gonna worry about it. We're gonna mute this. We're gonna unmute this. Save another sound file because something was strange with that last one. Seems like they just don't want your video to be perfect. And it's not. Because every time you have to make changes, it messes with the flow. It feels like it's going to be good enough. And one day, if we can identify who these monkeys are, we could be able to make a video just like normal people. Right, we're going to save this one just like we did all the others. MP4. We're going to override 27 because the sound was off. Replace it. And this should take maybe 4 or 5 hours. If it does, we know that there's probably something else we'll have to change. But if we can save enough of these videos, you can also take the pieces that work and then combine them. More monkey, more problems. We're trying to